Lumberjack is just a great big bundle of love looking for a new home. Let's turn around this way. He did have a pretty serious ear infection, which is why that one ear looks a little bit crumpled. That's all been resolved and is better. The ear is going to continue to look a little, let's just say, distinctive. Just makes him easy to recognize in a crowd. Lumberjack seems to have that relaxed, easygoing personality typical of orange tabby males. But in reality, he gets very stressed easily, especially by children and other animals. And when he's stressed, he's not on his best behavior. So he's looking for an adult-only home where he is the only pet.